Ja, salud.
Roberts, I really like the way you sound. Got a nice ring to it. Play wedding music. Miss Whitney Houston. As I stand with my groomsmen. Girl, this is our big day. Bridesmaids all on that stage. I've never been nervous. I got to the service. We not in the church, but my lady is perfect. And this is the one I will marry. I got permission from her daddy. He told me, look after my daughter. If not, I will kill you and you will get buried. I had to go get his blessing. He's protective and I can respect him. Although we so hard, I noticed him shedding a tear at our reception. Girl, I salute your parents, because they created an angel. Allah was bragging he made you. Look at the beauty he gave you. I don't know what I would have named you, but I promise to always be faithful. I had an illusion, should I really do this? This is the conclusion I came to.
Mothering, so I have this much respect for women, and I fight often because of that. And it gives me a lot of friends. I mean, I get a lot of friends because I have respect for women, ultra respect for women. I was liking this girl in Tam, and I'm extra nice, you know, extra gentleman. I'm extra just like, oh, you're beautiful and you deserve the best. And
Youngie, you my type of girl. I call you my diamond girl. Wedding dress designer girl. I'll find it, you the finest girl, and I want you to know. I think that we should throw. Honeymoon in Rome, to have you and to hold, all in holy matrimony, crying at the ceremony, so your mother hold you closely, cause she knows the daughter's growing, so it's time to let you go, go, slow dancing in photos, baby you my precious, wear this ring, let me be Frodo, I just have to praise the Lord, I found what I was looking for, even though I had some whores, I'm happier than I was before, yeah but I know what I'm doing, joining us in union, my whole life improving, we both cruising, honeymooning, we sooning and we smooching, CPR the kiss of life, if she's your girl for more than 10 years, she's already like your wife, so you better decide before she meets another guy, but this one over here is mine, so let me kiss the bride,
I mean, in some ways, I chase girls and want the car and loud music, but I like to think of myself as really being socially aware, and not just socially aware as being trendy, you know?